buddy, come on in, but don't slam the door.
Hey, Jim.
Look what you've done now. You knocked my girlfriend's picture off the wall.
I just got here.
When you slammed the door, my girlfriend's picture fell down.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jim.
Never mind that. You just put that picture back where it came from.
Right. Oh. Hey, Jim. I forgot where it was.
You can't do anything right. Now I'll have to figure this problem out all by myself.
I think I got it.
Yeah. Boy, she really brightens up the old room there, Jim. There's your girlfriend.
Buddy, what's that in your hand?
This is your girlfriend here. That wasn't such a good idea, was it?
Of course it wasn't. Now, I've got an idea.
Yeah? Hey, come on, Jim!
If I take this picture down,
yeah,
and I'll take this picture all the way over here,
yeah,
and I'll put that picture here.
Yeah.
But then I'll have to take this picture down and bring that picture all the way over to that picture. Or maybe I'll take all my girlfriend's pictures down and I'll put them all on that wall.
Hey, Jim.
Maybe I can...
Hey, Jim.
What is it?
I got an idea. Let's break for lunch.
For once in your life, you've had a good idea. That's a wonderful idea.
Thanks.
We'll go get a sandwich. Then we can come back to this problem with a brand new energy.
Yeah.
Let's go into the kitchen.
Jim, let's go into the kitchen.
Right into the kitchen.
Here we go.
Hold it, buddy.
What is it, Jim?
Don't take my girlfriend's picture into the kitchen. You might spill something on her.
Oh, yeah. Well, Jim, what do you want me to do with the picture here?
I don't care. Just put it anywhere until after we've had our lunch.
All right, good. Just put it anywhere until
anywhere
after we've had our lunch.
That's right.
Hey, Jim. Well, we got a tough problem today.
Don't worry about our problem. I have all afternoon to figure this one out.
You can do it, Jim.
Of course I can.